Ciao a tutti ragazzi and welcome to this new video Dr. Cocktail. Today we're going to make whiskey sours, but I guess you know it already. We're not going to make a just classic whiskey sour. We're going to make a very easy home version of a whiskey sour made with aquafaba. As a second cocktail, we're going to make a whiskey sour served very professionally, like we were working behind a cocktail bar. And last but not least, we're going to make a whiskey sour with the candy floss, chocolate and ginger. So if you guys ready, let's go! The whiskey sour was traditionally made with the whiskey, lemon juice, sugar and egg white. An ingredient that works perfectly with the tart flavors and creates a richer and smoother texture. To start, we're going to get a bottle of bourbon and pour 50 ml in a pre-chilled shaker. I have never tried cocktails with aquafaba. Bartender says it is a great replacement of egg white because it is vegetarian, it is high in protein, and it is basically flavorless. The next ingredient is a fresh lemon. When you make sours, it is so important to use only fresh fruits. They just taste so much better and fresher. Squeeze 25 ml and remember to cut a lemon wheel for the garnish too. As we're at home, we're going to use a normal caster sugar. Couple of spoons are good enough to balance the sour notes, but it is really up to taste. Little trick of mine to use in sours, pinch of salt, you will not regret it. Let's shake our whiskey sour as we would normally do and strain it right after. Discard the ice and shake it one more time. Let's fill up our glass with some fresh ice and let's enjoy together this moment of creaminess. Garnish your cocktail and let's take a closer look to this beautiful foam. Bene ragazzi, now let's put on aside the aquafaba and vegan stuff and let's make space to a proper classic whiskey sour. Get your shaker ready and let's get a noble whiskey for this one cocktail. Let's use gum syrup this time, it is so much easier to mix in a shaker. We're going to use 15 ml. This time we're going to peel the zest of a lemon and now cut the fruit in half and squeeze 25 ml in the shaker. Bravi amici! Now let's drop a pinch of salt in the shaker and let's set everything on aside for a moment because we need space to carve this little baby. Start by making a line all around the block and then use the hammer to simply crack the portion that you need. Ecco fatto! Now clean the block with a knife and you will get a perfect clear ice block. And obviously guys, if you enjoyed this tutorial, would you mind to help me to reach out to more people on Instagram by sharing one of my posts? Grazie mille! In my whiskey sour, I always put 2 or 3 drops of bitter. Bene, let's get our box of eggs and crack the chosen one. Discard the shell and the yolk and let's give it a good shake with ice. Discard the ice and shake it one more time. It is now time to enjoy another creamy close-up. Use the lemon zest to express the oils on the top of the glass. Garnish it with a dry lemon and a few drops of bitter. And now, let me introduce you to the most beautiful cocktail of this video, the Candy Floss Whiskey Sour. First of all, let's make some ginger syrup. Get 200 grams of sugar, 100 ml of water, and start to clean up some fresh ginger. When the syrup is ready and still warm, add the ginger and let it infuse. It is now time to get our candy floss machine out and to make some candy floss. Strain the syrup and decant it in a bottle, and now that our ingredients are ready, let's mix the booze. 60 ml of your favorite whiskey. Let's spice things up with 3 drops of chocolate bitter, 15 milliliters of homemade ginger syrup. And now we can balance the cocktail with some lemon juice. 15 milliliters. Let's give a creamy texture to the drink with some aquafaba. Shake it, but not too hard. Don't want to weaken the flavors. Get the glass ready and start making the chocolate garnish all around. And double strain the cocktail in the glass. And as a last touch, let's add a nice block. And now guys, are you ready for the final garnish? Let's go! Mamma mia, che buono! Thank you very much guys for watching this video. Hope you liked it, and to be fair, the chocolate ginger whiskey sour with candy floss, that was just wow. I mean, never tried something like that before. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel, because every Friday at 4 PM here in Italy, we publish videos with this kind of recipes, and how you can see, I think it's quite worth it to try it. And with that being said guys, thank you very much again for watching this video, and ciao ciao from Italy.